Hi, my name is Michelle Cameron, and I am lucky enough to say that I have had Cliff Aguirre help me in so many ways. Twice a week, him and I meet and we go over hypnosis, and he helps me make sure that I am calm, and he helps me with both epilepsy, because I have epilepsy. He helps me kind of calm my brain down that way. And we go through like stress and anxiety, as well as we make sure that my chemical imbalance is balanced when it comes to my epilepsy. So meeting with Cliff twice a week, it's only been, I would say, 2.5 months in. And after the first session, you can ask my husband, after the first session, I noticed a huge difference. Not only in my mental health, but also in the fact that he's able to help me make sure that I get all of my work done like in a great time or in an efficient manner, but also that he's able to make sure that I kind of slow my brain down, because with epilepsy it's not good to go into overdrive, but I own my own business, and so when you own your own business, it's hard to shut down all of your thoughts at the end of the day. And I used to go from working like until 2 a.m. and now I'm done at 8, and that is so important for my health and for stress and just everything. So I highly suggest that you try hypnosis with Cliff. It's essential to me because it helps me with my mental health, as well as just making sure I'm getting all of my tasks done. Now, let's go to past life regression. With past life regression, I think everyone should go and just go through your past lives. I've read all three of Cliff's books, and I know I kind of had an idea of what other people have done, have gone through, as well as Cliff. And I went in with an open mind, and I found out more than I could have expected. We even filmed it, and my husband was blown away. I was blown away, and it's such a great experience, and I think that everyone should try that. So again, thank you so much, Cliff. I cannot give you the reviews that I could give you. I could talk about you forever. And everyone, please, please go see Cliff.